Hello, internets. Welcome to Far Lost Sail, episode 4. We're paddling across a nasty looking lake in hopes of continuing on our way with our epic steampunk land yacht. It looks like we have made it to the other side. We're gonna flip that around so that we can get out and hop back in our land yacht. Take a quick zoom out. Yep, there is things to pick up on the ground, so we will head up one level. Turn on our vacuum. Nope, turn on our vacuum. We're ready to push the engine on. Trying to see if you look terrible coming up. Ah, take it. Hit the brake. Trying to hit the steam. Trying to hit the steam, and instead I hit the brake. Oops, daisy. Oh well. Now it's time to hit the brake. Alright. We avoided doing very much damage there. Come up top here. Jump across on this thing, and down on this thing. Head up into the elevator. Gonna run across here. Whoa. Now what happens when we push? I can't push that, but those buttons. Can't hit up this button. It lowered that thing, but raised my ship up. Now it's rotating my ship. What in the world? Is it doing? What does this button do? I can't access this button. I don't know what it's doing. So this moves. Oh wow. Not really sure what the hell that's doing, but oh. What? Oh. Well, my wheels were broken. I see. Wow, I didn't even notice my wheels were broken. So this is like loading up a new set of wheels, man. That's pretty cool. I wonder if that means that my landship is going to be a lot faster. That sounds like a good sign. Rotating back straight. Happy to push this button now. Down this elevator. Hit my ride. There's a broken wheel right there. We're gonna turn on our vacuum. Grab one of these pieces of wood soon. Push onwards. I would imagine that we'll get a lot better speed now. Mud in the mud, mud. power. Cool. Turn off that vacuum. Fuel up. Oh, that's an awesome thing. I have to save that. This one, on the other hand, I feel less happy about. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do to make this one go. Other than, we do have wind, so probably engage our sail. Yeah, push us forward into the front of that, but then it'll also push us. Push us this way. Yep, that's I think the answer for sure. This barrel up here. Wow, we just took some damage there. Having to do some luck and some really nastiness here. When I get this much fuel lighter, I don't see any reason not to use the engine, you know? Damn it! Oh, Jesus. That was freaking terrible. Turn the vacuum back off. Got these things by hand. Not sure what the answer to this puzzle is yet. You know that we're getting blown backwards by our sail, so we're gonna disengage the sail. now, I guess. That's where we're backed up to. We'll just turn to that corner. Sure what the deal with that was. That potentially it was going to be an issue. We just gotta continue under engine power. Just not a problem at all. Taking all kinds of damage here. And things are starting to light on fire yet. Pick a good snowflake up. Put out these fires. Not going out. Jeez, let's put the fire out. Dude, how the fuck do I fucking get out of this? This is so bad. Oh my god! Can we pull it forward? Out of the rain? Everything's on fire. Not good. It's not good, man. Alright, guys. This episode's over. I'm gonna try to put out these fires and stuff. Oh my goodness gracious. Please upvote it, like it, subscribe, all that good stuff. See you guys next time. Bye bye.